really fake smile.
Hey everybody. So not too much exciting to report this week from our update. So I wanted to do some quick tips for you about pricing. So today I'm going to talk to you about how you can easily update your prices in inFlow. So one option is through the product pricing screen. You can just add items by category. So if you're putting a category of products on sale, add all those products to the screen, and then you can choose a new promotional pricing scheme to be equal to your normal price minus 10%, 20%, whatever you're putting it on sale. Another new thing that's relatively new is exporting all of your product details now exports multiple pricing schemes. So you can easily, from a spreadsheet, update across multiple pricing schemes if you've got a special one for wholesale versus retail. And one more tip before I let you go, you can also mark up your prices relative to your costs on a fixed markup basis. So rather than you having to constantly update your prices, if your cost goes up and you have fixed markup on, inFlow will update your prices for you. So hope those tips help you out. Until next time.
Peace out.